arranged a three-way between Fred from my overeaters group and Phil from my sex addicts group.
What? You think I'm an idiot?
I was had him with a pill
that he can dig for gold in the backyard. What the fuck you mean? That tone, woman, this is some bullshit.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get back to it then.
Hello.
Jesus! Ah! Help!
Thank you.
Hey, can you just hold there for a second, please? Boss, you got a visitor. Oh, yeah? That's who it is. Okay. Sorry about that. I didn't know who you were. I won't make that mistake again. Justin here.
Hey, what's cracking? So what you think about all this? Shit, we looking good, right? Look, this is our business. You feel me? You put the bread down. Shit, you the owner. I'm the manager. Franklin Clinton, dog. And that over there is my old-ass homie, Chop. Shit, he don't get around too much no more. Man, everybody I asked about setting this thing up, they all pointed straight at you. A genuine, real reputable. Now me? Shit, I'm a hustler that made it big. Big house, nice cars, a family, and everything. But damn, man, I miss getting these fucking hands dirty. And from what I hear, you ain't got that problem. You run your own shit, and I like that. Hey, look, come walk with me. I want to show you something. Down the streets, I know real good, because that's where I'm from. But now I work with rich folk who got rich folk problems and no fucking idea how to deal with them. You know, like the kid might stole a car, or they might owe money to the wrong fucking people, or their wife might be screwing the tennis coach. But guess what? My homies can help them with all that. Now this here, this is your office. I'm gonna get all these jobs for us, and they gonna show up on this computer right here. It'll be small fry at first, but one big client, man. One A-list name, and we straight.
Hey, that's our hacker right there, Imani. She works up on the operation floor where all the high-tech shit at. Oh, shit.
Hey, Imani.
Man, these kids, man.
Knock, knock, my politically incorrect racial epithets. What that shit do?
What are you doing here, Lamar?
Nah, the question is, what are you doing here? Is that who you bringing in with you? Why you didn't tell me? I'm the one who called that pimp. Put him up on everything, dawg. And you motherfuckers got the nerve to cut me out? Well, I got two words for y'all. Finders, motherfucking feet. That's right, I'ma sue y'all ass. Matter of fact, I'ma blast y'all asses out on Snapmatic. Where my phone?
Man, hold on, dawg. Man, I was gonna look out for you. Chill out, all right? Shit, I got something here. Dawg, come on.
Nah, put that shit away. I'm part of San Andreas' budding cannabis scene. I remember this dude when he was broke as fuck. Could barely get a motherfucking coach seat. Now all of a sudden, eating grapes in the cockpit with the captain. Look at you. And you, I ain't even finna go in on your dog ass, cause you know what's happening, but I ain't tripping. Cause now, it's LD's turn to come up. How's that for a sample?
Okay, I see you. Nigga, that's some good shit.
You damn straight, that's that pie-yow.
All right. Hey, you get going on those. I'll be in my office, all
right? Who is that badass love fist looking bitch? I mean, nice young lady with the profitable posterior right there.
Nigga, that's Imani. That's Pearly, nigga, the homegirl's daughter. She handle all our hacker type shit.
Ooh, that's Pearly's daughter. I should have known. She hacking this shit too? I didn't even know they had a computer. Damn, I feel old.
Tell me about it. You get going on those jobs. I'm gonna go work on this big client for us, all right?
Wait. You mean big client like Tony McTony? Come on, man. Tell me you got Tony McTony. Aw, see if Tony McTony will post my weed on his page, man. You got me, Frank? Come on, man.
Whatever I got going, man, you got going, so I'm gonna look out for you. Hey, I'll be in my office. You keep doing what you're doing.
Man, he be lying like a motherfucker. But anyway, though, now look at you. You feel like somebody now, huh? You OG now. Your nuts is almost big as mine, but they won't be. Not at all.
taking you down! Look out! Sucker! The hell is that? Tell you to-
Oh, man!
Looking good, boss. Stay safe, boss.
Hey, what's up, partner? Later.
All good? Ciao.
Hey, what's up? I got you on this communicator thing, and I can see what your ass doing on the screen. So no creepy shit, all right? Now, like I said before, I'm a hustler who made it. I got in with a crew of dudes with some real experience. They taught me how to operate on a serious level. No more hood shit for me, you know what I'm saying? That's why we got a setup like this. Hey, look, click on the security contract page and check that shit out. Hey, so look. These the jobs we got right now. After the guys showed me how to make moves, we pulled a big-ass scope. And I cashed out. I was making investments, you know, other plays, and doing real good. But none of that shit hit right. And then I figured I should use my motherfucking street knowledge with these contacts. And that's the business right there. I'm a fixer to the rich and famous. But you can only go so far alone, you know what I'm saying? So I needed a grade-A partner with grade-A capital and grade-A skills. Someone to help me turn my hustle into a major operation. And so here we are. These clients ain't exactly A-list, but now that we working together, shit, it won't be long before we get some of those. But look, for now, the work is robberies, recoveries, assassinations, rescues, and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? Once you find a job you like, select it here. Then Imani and me will start moving on our side. And hey, I appreciate you want to keep a low profile. That's why my name is on the door, and I'm the face of this shit. You know what I'm saying? So I'm working the contacts, and you moving in the streets. Some of these can be real tricky, homie, but I'll let you know. And I'll make sure the fucking payout is worth it. Sounds good? All right, well, I'll get working on the A-list catch. Somebody who will put us on the damn map. Hey, I wish I could get that girl on them billboards. Rosalia. But shit, man, I don't think her ass in enough trouble right now to need us. At least not yet. But we aiming high, homie.
What's up, boss? I'll be here.
So from what I hear, the Ellis car meet is a cool-ass spot. But you gotta be careful walking in there looking like a buster. Flash your keys like some rich fuck just trying to show off his last bonus? Then you're gonna get the wrong kind of attention. Shit, how do I know? Cause that rich fuck is our latest client. Got his brand new supercar jacked just 2 minutes after he got it. Look, Imani's tracking this to some garage in Davis. Belongs to the ballers. So I wouldn't go down there packing light, you feel me? Just pick up the car and bring it back to the client.
Eastside, baller gang, nigga. Perfect gang. Oh,
oh, no, no, no. Down now! Oh, shit!
Low.
Hey, watch out! Who got clapped?
1527.
Yeah, use it, bitch.
Ballers, bitch!
Don't waste any bullets!
Eastside all day, motherfucker!
Go! Stop! Hey, come on, nigga?
Nigga, we gang bang.
You better move it.
Hey, you did good.